opening faceoff has gotten us underway here. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. The Blue Jackets are at the wing in neutral ice. Fantastic poke check by Crosby. Driving in from no man's land. Very important steal for him. The Blue Jackets skated up on the side. Just couldn't make it. Makes that play deep. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. A remarkable save. Gathered up again by Atkinson. The Blue Jackets are skating it up at neutral ice. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice. Shutout positioning by Malkin. Oh, great cut! Pittsburgh's motoring on through center ice. Fires, and a save! Quick shot! That puck hit him on the way to the net. Crosses that line. Good place to shoot from. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. And yet another save. How does he do that? Can he clear? Heaves one. Delayed penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we get the call. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty. Pittsburgh's got two for boarding. The Blue Jackets will have the man advantage, and this is their first one of the game.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
The Penguins with a face-off win.
2 minutes for boarding. Time of the penalty.
All right, here's a long pass, and it's on the money. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Wonderful stop. Pitching it to Panarin. Pass attempt to Foligno. That puck's loose, went off someone. Shoots. Oh, a close call there.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance.
Biggest chance of the game. Save. The Blue Jackets are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Steps in from the neutral zone. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Columbus failed to take advantage on the power play. They might regret this one. Let's it go. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Strong play there by Foligno. Bounced off the boards to Bukestad.
With a pace like this, you know the game will stay open. If there's no whistles, as there hasn't been, the game will open up and there'll be more chances as we go along.
Whistle is blown, and a man with guilt all over his face is going to the box. Savard's going to the box, and the call is tripping. The Blue Jackets with a clean win on the draw. The poke check worked.
48 seconds.
Must get it out. Neutral zone carry. Can he beat him here? Smart recovery by Hornquist. Passing one off now to Crosby. Decides he wants the corner. Takes that pass. Wonderful save. Stolen away in a clever play. He's got this one, and they're after him. Strong, slippery move. Punched away. The Blue Jackets have killed it off, so we're back at full strength. Crosby's trying to work his way to center ice. Snaps one. Grabbed. Gathered up again by Sidney Crosby. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The goaltender shuts that one down, and a superb opportunity.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Back on his stick. Went to the backhand. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Chip to Duchesne. Solid defensive play. And they've got it again. Now it's directed to Hornquist. Open ice hitting is not dead.
You go through that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're going to get hit.
Duchesne's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Pittsburgh sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. The Blue Jackets' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
Puck is thrown to Panarin. Brings it in for an attack. Deflected off the blocker. And on top of that, another great stop.
The pucks keep coming and he turns them away.
Period one has been completed here. The coaches have to be satisfied with the defensive work in the goal. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
That one's to him from his goaltender. Takes it in from the neutral zone. And angled to Atkinson. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Collected by Atkinson. Looking to Foligno. Pittsburgh's got possession in their own end. The Penguins have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Points it. Oh, what a hit that one was.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
There is icing. The Penguins win it. Let's it go. Great save. Back in his defensive end to get it. That was the wall that stopped it. Using the point, he's got it. Stood his ground and blocked that shot. Drives it. You could almost count that one, but no. And still another save. What a show. Atkinson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Moving it to Venberg. Steps across that line. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. The Penguins are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
5 minutes, 42 seconds.
A slot wrister. Save. Trying to go to Foligno. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Shoots. Got a piece of that one. Can start the attack going in the zone. Gloved. Letang's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty called. And the penalty box door swings open. Panarin's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Okay, they win the draw. A rocket! That is a shot that went way wide.
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Oh, bad giveaway there. Gensel's trying to work his way ahead. Rifled that pass up the middle to Dubinsky. By himself! No luck! Puck loose, couldn't get through. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Hornquist. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. Columbus is given a minor for tripping here. The Penguins begin a power play, and it's a 5-on-3, a great opportunity for them here.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Carries it on in from center. Brings a shot. Score! Got it with the man advantage. Penguins have been pounding away and pounding away, and finally here in the second, they've gotten the first goal. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Save there. Great work with the stick. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
Columbus has to hope that their goaltender continues his fine play. Because of him, this game is still close.
Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Blue Jackets guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook. Solid, clean win. Snapping a pass to Venberg. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Shot. He saved it. Strong save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Score! It's another power play goal.